Okay, this is part of the cleanup. I ran out of PBW, so this is the first time I've ever used OxyClean, and I got OxyClean free, so hopefully it's free of perfume dyes and chlorine. Hopefully it's not going to be too bad. So anyways, I'm recirculating the pump through I got some hot water, and I've got the other end of it. My Therminator. I've already rinsed hot water through it a couple different directions in the sink to get most of the stuff out. So it looks like it's, you know, running pretty clear. I'll switch directions on it in a minute. And after a couple minutes, everything will be nice and clean. And I'll just rinse it all out, put it away. Until next time.